all of my tunes, I guess, have stories to them. But microphone doesn't want me to talk anymore. But anyway, this is a piece I wrote when I was in grad school, a little while ago. And I wrote it on an airplane. And I got on the airplane after doing a rehearsal for an orchestra in New Jersey. And I hated the piece we were playing. Those of you that are trumpet players know those orchestral pieces where you wait for like 60 bars, and then you play something like this. And then you win another 60 bars. Well, this is one of those pieces. I was like bored out of my mind. And it was in the key of B to the boot. So I really hated it. And so I was on the airplane trying to get this tune out of my head. So I put my headphones on and I was listening to the this piece from the 90s. It was a hip hop tune by Swiss Beats. Anybody heard of them, Swiss Beats?
Yeah.
And then I was listening to that and I was trying to get that out of my head. So I decided to take the bass line from the Swiss Beats tune and put the orchestra melody on top of it. I wasn't high, I was not drunk either, and I was writing this tune out, trying to combine both of them together, and then the plane did this kind of weird thing, and the sun hit me right in the eyes, so I decided to call the piece that I came up with, Into the Sun. So, we hope you enjoy Into the Sun. Alright, this one's got a little groove on it, so y'all ready to groove a little bit? Alright. By the way, I do want to say that I did bring some CDs. Sometimes I forget to bring CDs to these types of events, but I did bring some. So if you'd like to help me not have overweight baggage tomorrow, I would be glad to sign those after we're done. Into the Sun.
One, two, one.